Diversity and inclusion are inextricably linked with sustainability. When we talk about sustainable investment, we're talking about an analytical lens. We're talking about thinking of things from different angles, asking different questions. And that's basically what happens with diverse groups. And all the empirical evidence shows us that diverse groups make better decisions. And so when it comes to engagement, recruiting and retention, we know that diversity is critical. When it comes to investing, sustainable investing, also, diversity is critical. We're talking about diversity of thought, and we're talking about creativity and productivity going forward. Capitalism remains the best force the world has ever known for driving prosperity. So with sustainable investing, we can do capitalism right.